Passing through the desert, we noticed the car tailing the Aurora. The colonel gave the order to stop and sent me and Demir to recon the area. On my way to the goal, I had to hide from a sandstorm in the ruins of a restaurant, where I was attacked by one of the local bandits. I had to kill him in self-defense, and now we can't really expect a warm welcome from his buddies, whoever they might be. At least I acquired the car, which will help me reach my next goal, a lighthouse in the desert. Demir reported spotting some antennas nearby. I hope that's where the satellite communication center is, with the maps we're looking for.
lighthouse. Should we help her, she'll help us find the communication center. We can't let the opportunity go. I say, we help, but stay alert. Get to it. Miller, over and out.
Thank you. What is this dog? For my master, Haruko Daioli!
You enemy?
He's pinned down.
Now I kill you. Tomorrow. You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift!
Ah, you dog!
Come up to the lift!
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Munai by Lair is my friend. The Munai by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Clear. Your man helped me. I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Munai by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for mom's traces, but found nothing. We go. We'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.
Ready?
No. Make haste then. We don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. old people died. Only the young remained, and they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailir say they're gods of fire now, and the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. The power's long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. The door won't open till we get the power on. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. If you see Mom's picture, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live. You
Piane. We're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay, but what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs trick. Oh, don't panic and strictly observe Directive 01 like a broken record. I don't even know.
Артём, the link is breaking up. You're too deep. I